It fits. That was almost too easy. It's pitch black. I can't even see my own hands. There's something funny about that picture. A hidden switch. This must be the main fuse. The landscape on that picture vaguely reminds me of home. It's a picture of a buffalo. This is the end of nowhere. I wonder if these postcards would ever reach their destination. 20% bun, 5% cold cuts, and 75% cling film. Thanks, but no thanks. Now they are working again. Drink up. You must be dying of thirst. I wish. It's frozen shut. Electrical cables. Zip! It's a picture of a buffalo. All I have left are a few Deutschmarks. Pretty useless out here anyways. Looks dusty. This thing wouldn't take me far out here. Not until I have found a way to cool down the engine. Extra large, no refill. The landscape on that picture vaguely reminds me of home. If it wasn't for the sand and rubble, the impenetrable darkness, the legions of bugs, and that awful smell of gasoline everywhere, this sure couldn't... Cold water is leaking out. Cold as ice. Exactly what I need. There you go. Have some Kool-Aid. Good to go. But which way? If I only had a clue where I am. Some of these constellations seem familiar. Or do they? I know this image. Daytona Beach Race 58. What an event. This one shows a map of the area. I'll take it with me. Quite off the beaten track. Finally, we can make off again. Oh, come on. Start already. It's that darn oil pump again. Looks like we'll be stuck here for a while.